All right, I'm here with Andrew Suter. Can you spell your last name for me, man?
S-U-I-T-E-R.
All right, thank you. My first question is, you were doing a student film called Althea. Can you tell me the process and how, like, everything went?
Yeah, pretty much it started with our television workshop class working together with the TV performance class. So the TV performance class is where we got our actors for the film, and the television workshop class is where we get more of our production side of the people. And how we got the script for the class was the screenwriting class last year. We took submissions for that, and Althea was one of the scripts that were submitted for being pitched.
Also, my second question is, was this your first student film you had ever made here, like on campus or anything?
Yes, I have been involved in a lot of other films here on campus, doing mainly like gaffing, which is kind of just moving equipment around and keeping track of continuity, but this is my first time directing and really telling people where to go and what to do.
What was your favorite part about just everything in general, doing the student film, being the director, making casting calls, and just doing that whole process that you never had done before?
If I had to pick, my favorite part of it all was kind of getting a chance to call the shots, because previous years I didn't really do that, but it was kind of nice, like, getting to pick the locations where I wanted to shoot, telling people where to go, what to do, and kind of having everything gel right together, like having this big machine going.
And thank you so much for your time.